Taught us Dave's not Steve, and which one takes a photograph. And it's all in punk rock and beer. But it's not as good as you remember, so just lay back and surrender to this sound that's blasting in your ears. And they're better than your favorite band. And the choice is here to steal your girlfriend. And they're better than your favorite band. And the choice is here to steal your girlfriend. Shut it down from the loudest set around. Wake your neighbors at the boneyard. Andrew's in the back. Marky throws a string attack. And they're here to assume the worst. When you're here, you're everywhere. These punk songs blasting in your ear. Stickers wrapping by. Hard. And they're better than your favorite band. And the choice is here to steal your girlfriend. And they're better than your favorite band. And the choice is here to steal your girlfriend.
The Choices, not Adam's other band. I'm in a band with him too, and an acoustic duo.
What I did is I stole it. It's so
about
This is how it starts. Two lovers in the dark on the run from the pond that they call. Sure as fuck, six guns by the side and bullets round the waist. Two shots to the sky, single sound for the chase. The safe was barely empty, they were nearly free. But we seen by the good out of the mean Billy Green. And he screamed at the top of his lungs, they on the run. It's the two outsiders, grab your horses and your guns. I said I wish that we could stay here, but I fear our time has come. And we can ride out in the darkness, chasing the rising sun. Better pack your bags this instant. We're heading southbound to the next town. And if we arrive so safely, baby, you can lay me down. Lay me down. Lay me down. No, lay me down. Well, it's the story of the two. Always on the move, they got nothing left to lose. Suck the guns and they won't. Not across some border, share a posse on their tail. They'd rather die together than be stuck up in a cell. They drank up all the whiskey and they partied every night. Like it could be the last, the bounty said to shoot on sight. Chase the end of summer, though it came with the pride. They wouldn't stop running till they found a paradise. But the sheriff finally found him with his eyes seeing red. So the lovers had to shoot him down, fill him full of lead. They were finally free to find a place to lay their head. When he finally did, he looked at her and then he said, he said, I think that we could stay here, cause I feel our time has come. And we can walk down to the ocean and see with the rising sun. So unpack your bags this instant. No more running from town to town. Now that we've arrived so safely, baby, you can lay me down. Lay me down. Lay me down. No, lay me down. Well, you're my green-eyed girl, and I've been running around with you. It's the afternoon, and we got nothing left to do. So wipe the dirt off, take your shirt off, and we should go to the cantina. We got work off. Set a tie outside, let me go swimming in your eyes. Running for a while, watch you lay down, make me smile. I can never ask for nothing better than this. It's just tequila and the meat, that's what I talk to when we kiss. I said I think that we could stay Cause I feel like time has come, and we can walk down to the ocean and sit with the rising sun. So unpack your bags this instant. No more running from town to town. Now that we've arrived so safely, baby, you can lay me down. Lay me down. Lay me down. No, lay me down. Lay me down.
Ashes. I'm tired of you. You're
inside of me. I hate the things you said to me. Now here's your chance to take it back. It's ashes, as ashes.
Made her a mixtape. She don't even know my name. I don't want. Mine needs to get the man another beer.
Been there, done that, pussy.
Yeah, plenty of more time.
Oh,
right, well, pussy.
I feel like it's forever.
I feel like more.
IllRendition.com. You can check that shit out if you feel like it.
You can
I don't know.
Somebody get this man another beer.
So I can take it wherever I go. Everybody's smelling up my lungs, so everybody wanna get them some. They ask me, do you smoke the ganja? And I say, yes I, yes I, yes I, yes I. They ask me, do you pump the reefer? And I say, yes I, yes I, yes I, yes I. They ask me, do you got it on ya? And I say, yes I, yes I, yes I, yes I. Ooh, you must love your marijuana. And I say, yes I, yes I, yes I, yes I do. Oh yes I do, yes I do, yes I do. Oh, oh, ain't that the truth?
Glomb. You can check out my music at IllRendition.com.
Lucky day.
Shut your mouth, you're gonna do my way. Come on, baby, don't be afraid. If it wasn't for date rape, I'd never get laid. Started the car, turned around and drove back to the bar. He said, "Now baby, don't be sad. In my opinion, you weren't half bad." Well, she picked up a rock, threw it at the car. In the head, now it's got a big scar. Come on, Pope Mutual, listen to me. Date rape, stop me. The next day, she went to a drawer, looked up a logo, attorney at law. Went to the phone and filed a police report. And then she took the guy's ass to court. Well, the day he stood in front of the judge, she screamed, "She lies, that little slut!" The judge knew he was full of shit, and he gave him 25 years. And now his heart is filled with tears. Woo! Now it was getting late. He was butt raped by a large inmate, and he screamed, but the guards paid no attention to his cries. That's when things got out of control. The moral of the date rape story: it does not pay to be drunk and horny. That's the way it had to be. They locked him up and threw away the key. Well, I can't take pity on men of his kind, even though he now takes it in the behind. That's the way it had to be. They locked him up and threw away the key. Well, I can't take pity on men of his kind, even though he now takes it in the behind. La 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 la. She didn't want to.